Standard.
It's a great draw, to be honest. You know, it's great to be in the draw in the first place, but you know, you've one eye on the fact that you're in the Aviva Stadium, 52,000 seater. You know, the crowd, you want the right crowd to be in it for atmosphere more than anything. You would imagine of the teams in the pot this morning, Lake of Warsaw and Glasgow Celtic would have ticked those boxes. So from that point of view, going on the experience of Warsaw, they played St. Pat's a couple of years ago, you'd imagine they could have a substantial away crowd, which will help. And plus, you know, you can't lose sight of this as well. We want to win the football match as well and try and take it to the next level as well. You know?
Brilliant, obviously, to be at this stage. Absolutely massive team, massive club. And it's going to be enjoyable. Obviously, it's a big ask for us. We're small nations. You know, we've never gone this far in Europe before. They're there every year. They've put in a lot of money to get to the Champions League. I know that a couple of years ago when they beat Celtic and Pats. But listen, one game at a time. We'll take it as it is, and hopefully we can pull off the same as we did against Pata.
I would have been a little bit different now. It was you're in the States very early, and you had a chance of getting a big side. What the dog have done this season is absolutely phenomenal, and it's history making. And I think we can stop talking about 1979 now and move on to 2016. These are a great team and we need to support them.
This is massive, and for a profile, like, it's brilliant. You know, you get your name, you feel like a footballer. We always say in Europe, you feel like a proper footballer. You know, the country here, it's a bit forgotten about the football at times. But you really feel like a footballer in Europe. Now, it's brilliant that we're going to feel that right through to December and not just for a couple of weeks in summer. So the profile for players is excellent. For the young players, it's going to show them on a standard that they're well able to play with. And people have been saying, oh, would they make it away? Would they make it abroad? Would they play in these top teams? And I think when you like the looks of Daryl Hogan and Sean Gannon, Patrick McElhenney, they're all well capable of playing in top standards, and they're young, you know? So it's brilliant for them, because the sky's the limit for them now. For the league, it's put the league on the map. We're all over the world news the other day after beating Pate, and it's a little fairy tale story. Now, when you look at the Israeli champions, that's something else as well, because I know I stand up and look at them, thinking beating Olympiacos, and their coefficient's about the same as us. So I suppose I'm hoping we're getting the same recognition and so on as them. And you know, that when we look on at them and say, that's some scalp that the rest of the world's looking on to us. And we get a bit of recognition abroad, but it's mainly here. You want the league's profile to raise here more than anywhere, because that's where we need the support to come out behind us. There'll be a lot of Polish people in Ireland, and they'll all come out, no matter what club they follow. They'll all come out and support Warsaw. So we need every Irish person we can in Dublin, the lot, to pack out the stadium and, you know, get behind us.